Good evening and welcome to the Anderson Athletic and Recreation Complex for the St. Thomas Invitational.
My name is Gaofeng Zhang. I'm a fifth year mechanical engineering at the University of St. Thomas.
10.95.
What the team needed to solve for the track team was to build and or create a horizontal measuring device that is cost effective and time efficient.
At a traditional meet, the way that long jump and triple jump is measured by having one person pull a tape measure, put a mark in the sand where that person landed, it takes like anywhere from 45 seconds to a minute per measurement. In the case of this horizontal measurement system, it'll take anywhere from 20 seconds to 30 seconds. So over a course of 50 jumper meet, that saves you a lot of time.
This is the laser measuring device. You can set in the distance from here to the jump boards down there. So this top one is the spotting laser. And then this laser here is the measurement laser that gives the distance.
Every time I've sponsored a senior design project, I've had a fantastic result. Just the idea of giving students an opportunity to work on a real world project with real world implications is a really fun opportunity.
The customer was really happy, and then there's just that added bonus of, you know, they'll be using it for however many years. It's a really cool thing to see.
11.05.
I didn't grow up in an environment where it was like all engineering. I kind of had to learn it, like what does it mean to be an engineer, how to brainstorm ideas, like basically in college. So we're here now with a final product, and the sponsor is really happy with this.